Please make the necessary preparations for possible power outages and slight flooding. It's going to be a blistery and dangerous weekend. Now back to you, Steve, with some breaking news.
Residents all across Grand County are living in fear tonight, waiting for a break in the case of the Dial Tone Killer, who remains on the loose. The sadistic murderer has been terrorizing the city for several months, targeting unsuspecting victims with a sinister twist, a landline cord used as a lethal weapon. However, the killer doesn't stop there.
Mom?